Hello, fellow travelers. I have a special vlog for you today, mainly because I get bombarded with stuff all the time. Stuff for me to review, to look at, to talk to you about. So I figure, you know what? I'm gonna put some of them together, the ones that I like, the ones that I find interesting, or the ones that I really don't like, and I'm gonna tell you about it. So without further ado, here is finds of the month number one. Shoes! One day, I came home and found these. Believe it or not, this is a pair of shoes. See, just the packaging makes me happy. Let's open the box, and then you get this. It's the perfect travel size. This is a shoe. And look at this. Boom, your cute little flats. Beautiful. And let me tell you, they are comfortable. I know, who would have thought a shoe that comes folded would be comfortable? But they have support. These blue pads, wonderful. They need a little bit of breaking in, so do count on that. But other than that, I am loving these. And to top it off, they have all sorts of colors and fabrics, and they're beautiful. So check out the link in the description below. Number two, pants. These are pick pocket proof pants. To the untrained eye, these look like regular cargo pants, but let me show you all the hidden compartments that they have. This is not just a regular back pocket. You open it up, and what do you find inside? Another compartment that has a zipper. So, if somebody wanted to take something out of here, they would have to open the button, then open the zipper, go in there, take it out, you would feel it. And like this one, you'll find plenty of other compartments. The lower leg pockets, the regular side pockets, they all have special compartments that are really hard to get into. So a couple of details that are really well thought out. The zippers on the side pockets, they actually open upwards instead of downwards. That's gonna make it a lot harder for somebody to just come on your side and open it up. They've got these buttons on the back that allow you to adjust the waist size, which is very nice. And they're waterproof. They come in different colors, and actually there's one more color than there is here, and they have different sizes for male and female. Now, I have a disclosure for you. They don't fit me very well, but granted, it's really hard for me to find pants that fit, but maybe they'll fit you. And if you're concerned with pickpocketers, well, maybe these will give you a peace of mind. Number three, a website. So you know how I've talked about that if you buy your plane ticket too early, you can get screwed? Well, guess what? I have a solution for that that works. Yapta.com. You can get the link in the description below. Now, this website has a couple of things, but what I like the most is that they track flight prices. They track the fares. So let's say I buy a ticket 1 year in advance, right? So I am going to go to Yapta.com. I'm going to put in an alert for that plane ticket. Now, if that price goes down, I'm gonna get an email and I am immediately going to call my airline and get refunded that money. Oh, beautiful concept. So, Yapta, you get my stamp of approval. I'm using the site now for everything. So ladies and gentlemen, that concludes my finds of the month number one. I hope you enjoyed it. Let me know in the comments what you think about this. Shall I continue doing it? I hope so. Come back next Thursday for more travel tips. See you then. Ciao.
Psst. Hey, don't leave yet. Don't forget to subscribe.